In the beginning, he was one of us, a brother amongst us in our Empyrean domain. The depth of evil lurking inside of him was unknown. But then again, there was evil lurking inside many of us that no one thought existed. We never thought his actions would go so far as to rebel against us. We never thought he was persuasive enough to turn so many to his side. We were wrong.